Hello everyone, today I'm going to be speedrunning my daily bounties because I have no other video ideas, so let's get into it. I'm going to start the timer as soon as I bring up the menu. Wait for it. Okay, game's closed. On the left. No, I'm already getting the flag plates.
Double kill. Triple kill.
Okay, done. Four to my easy kill. Oh, come on. Okay, so halfway done. So headshots, damage, going really well. Okay, done like a damage quest. Do lose these headshots, but they will be done soon. Jetpack is going to be a troublesome one. Well, just not battle in game by
itself.
Double
kill.
Damn it. There's only people with overshields in this lobby. I really like the changes to where you go and get a ton of XP after this one.
Double kill! Triple kill!
Oh, nice triple kill. Also done the hedgehog quest now.
Double kill. Double kill. Double kill.
Okay, double ballistic health. I don't actually need to go. Okay, Okay, I don't actually need to go and finish this game club, so I'll just find out if there's a monolith or a fort game and then quickly do that. Yes, fort game. Okay. Okay, change to 13.
Your team scored.
Gauntlet.
Your team scored. Your team scored.
I'm probably just gonna time lapse this. Oh great, now there's enemies in the game and they look like they're good at the game. Great, and now they're gonna camp.
Your team scored. Scored.
Three more points I have to score. Well, this person didn't decide they had to camp. Had to camp. Jesus, I can't speak English.
Your team scored.
Great, now they have a second teammate. Okay, that's the jetpack quest done. Hopefully I don't get a third teammate. Okay, we now have a third teammate. Okay, one more point we have to get. But it's going to be the hardest one. Yeah, help us now.
Your team scored.
Okay, good. Stop timer now. All bounty done. If you like this video, like, subscribe, do all that stuff. Goodbye.